homes, in public places, at work. They are ostracized in every environment just for saying that they are Kurds. The Kurdish people have been struggling and waging a 35-year struggle against the Turkish state just to be who they are. Like the Palestinian people against the Israeli state, the Kurds are fighting against the Turkish state for their freedom, for their language and cultural rights, and for their rights to self-determination. Today, we are commemorating once again the massacre of 34 of our brothers, 34 young men, none of them older than 30, most of them younger than 17, 18, most of them belonging to the Enju family, to one family. Imagine all of you here, if one night 20 people from your family were massacred, what would you feel? What would you do? As the 250,000 strong Kurdish people of the UK and as their representatives here today, we are demanding your solidarity with the Kurdish people. We are demanding that the UK government and the Daily Cameron government, the Tory government, pull back their support from the Turkish state. We are demanding that the EU, that the US, that Israel pull back their support from the fascist, from the dictatorial Turkish state and Turkish government.
Aslan Öncü!
Burada!
Ali Osun!
Burada!